Maverick going right at Kyle O'Reilly. Look at Maverick using his speed, his quickness to his advantage, and crash and burn for O'Reilly to the outside. Beth, where's Maverick going?
Straight to the top, Vic, and you know there's only one way to go. And look at that manipulation of the leg and the joint.
And, oh, nice enziguri by Drake Maverick, rocking O'Reilly for the moment. And now Maverick looking back in, and Maverick trying to go up. Oh, landed on his feet, but again, the knee buckled ever so slightly.
Wow. Absolutely, and again, focusing on that knee. That was a beautiful Imanari roll.
Maverick trying to fight free, and now, well, not just one, but both legs, the Achilles lock. Look at the submission. Look at the bend and the torque on the knees as Maverick continues to fight.
Maverick in agony right now. That Imanari roll locked into the heel hook.
And
this is technically superb. It's over.
Maverick has to tap. Impressed are you with Kyle O'Reilly? One submission to a second. Oh, and now.
Now the Wild Dogs are attacking the broken and beaten Drake Maverick. Superb performance and finish from Kyle O'Reilly. Kyle O'Reilly seemingly wanting to call off the troops here.
Now Kyle O'Reilly and.
Seriously, you're my show.
Bobby Fish grabbing a steel chair. And there's Killian Dane. Killian Dane, let's not forget, was part of that assault 2 weeks ago at the hands of Undisputed Era. Killian Dane has a score to a settle with everyone.
And Dane bringing up the ball.
Oh, Kyle O'Reilly wisely decides he doesn't want any of Killian Dane.
The big man from Belfast, the last thing you want is him swinging a chair at you. Drake Maverick can count his lucky stars here. Perhaps go over and give Killian Dane a big kiss and thank him.
Looks like it pays to have friends when you're Drake Maverick.
Oh, no! Well, you saw Drake Maverick thank Killian Dane. Wait, I don't think Maverick's gonna thank Dane for that.
Well, that's a man with no friends in this business. Wow.